To be talking about party and I drinking wine. Still, I'll tell you how I lost my mind, and then I got it back with a soul clap. And a from the incense, wake the drones out, tone, get on the phone, spread the word, get in the zone. Cause birds of a feather can't fuck you anywhere. And I think it better if we unite the tribe and do this forever. I'm like a little cheddar, eat it all together, make a new gift economy, then forget about the past. Rewrite, think fast, now put this track on blast.
I'll tell Mum if you keep doing silly things like this, John. I really do think you should be going back to class.
Okay, whatever.
Good morning, children.
Morning, Miss.
Morning, Miss.
Welcome to the school. Come this way.
Waiting for you. It's been a minute since you rolled through. I know it might seem like I'm running, but you keep coming back.
Right, class, we have two new children starting today. This is George and this is Maria. So I want you to make them feel really welcome. Right, let's get some work done, shall we? Can you get your reading books out, please?
Miss, why are you giving them books? I bet you they can't even read.
That's not very nice, John. You can start reading from page 11.
Oh, Miss, do I have to?
Yes, you do.
The cat didn't move. He just gave him a stern look. What's this normal cat behaviour? Mr. Dursley wondered, trying to. Oh, Miss, do I have to read any more?
Yes, just read to the rest of the paragraph.
Miss, I'll carry it on.
It's okay, George. John can carry on reading.
Trying to pull himself together, he let himself into the house.
Right, everybody, put everything away. It's playtime and I want you to go out quietly.
Mesmerized by your voodoo, appreciating all that you do. Me and you, I'm thinking, who knew?
I don't know who the new kid thinks he is.
Yeah, who the heck does he think he is?
Did you guys go to Megan's party last night?
Yeah, it was well good.
It was well good till Megan's mum kicked me out for being savage.
That was
yeah. Well done, you messed up there, John.
Really
well done.
You're right. I went to a party too, it was well good.
Sorry, we always speak English here.
Don't take any notice,
children. Like a cherry pop.
And you don't waste
to dance for some reason. I just can't get into it.
Kind of. I was really good at dancing in my home country. I won 2 medals.
Oh wow, which type of dance did you win those 2 medals for?
Oh, I don't know at the moment. It was a long time ago.
Oh, all right. Well, maybe later you can show us some moves.
I might just do that.
The sun's fire pounds in our heart. With our loved art, measure this, we above chart, treasure this.
She said she could actually dance.
Yeah, I know she's lying though.
Watch this.
Watch what?
Just trust me, you'll find me later. It's hilarious.
Okay guys, so I've been told we've got a dance medalist in the room. Come on, Maria! And when you feel it, go to it, screaming bliss.
Miss, it's been ages, I don't really want to do it.
Just do a couple of moves, it'll be fine.
Seriously.
Yeah, whatever. I mean it, otherwise there'll be big trouble between me and you. If you want trouble, you can have some trouble.
Just ignore him. He's really a different person at home. Our mum's really worried about him too. Especially after losing our brother. He's really changed.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Should we go and pick some tunes?
Yeah, sure, that'll be fun.
Oh my god, last night was well cool.
Yeah, especially when John started trashing the place. Did you see him take that £20 note? It was so bad.
What, you laughing at Spaniola?
Nothing, I stole £20 once.
How could you steal £20 when you have euros in your country?
Nice one.
teacher menu again. Why are you trying to please them? I'll sort them out.
No, George, leave it. Remember what happened last time? Since Papa's funeral, you think you have to look after me. Well, you don't, George.
I know I had problems in the last school when Papa died, but bullying is just wrong.
She is, but you don't know who she is.
Yeah, I know. I wish we could go back to our old school. It will get worse, you know.
I'll sort it.
Don't, George. Remember what happened last time.
I won't have a choice if they carry on. Even if I have to fight them all.
Promise, George. I'll find a way. Yeah, trust me.
Right, good morning everybody. This morning we've got a special guest in with us who's from Harmony Youth Project called Charlie, and Charlie's here this morning to talk to us a little bit about bullying and the things that we can do in school to stop bullying. So, over to Charlie.
Thank you very much, Mr. Barker. Thank you.
Hi children. Yeah, my name is Charlie Barrett and I'm from Harmony Youth Project. And I've come to the school because bullying is a really serious issue, and I know that some people may think it's a bit of fun, but the people that think it's a bit of fun are normally the ones who have been, or the bullies, not the ones being bullied. Now, it's my intention to eradicate bullying from the school, because believe it or not, when I was your age, I was bullied, and it isn't a nice thing. It made me not want to go to school. It made me scared. Okay, thanks for listening to me, and I hope, right, what I've said, you've taken some of it in. But listen, if anybody here feels that they need to talk to me, maybe after class, maybe they're getting bullied or something's going on, please, don't keep it to yourself, share it. If not with me, with your parents when you get home, but please share it. I'm here for you, so if you want to speak to me after class, no problem. Okay, thanks for listening.
Right, Charlie, thank you very much for that. That was absolutely brilliant. I am sure the message that you've come with about the bullying and anti-bullying has been taken in by everybody in the class. So I think what we'll do now is we'll move on to our next class. So children, when you're ready, off you go. You gotta love me. It's the only way to be, because when we love me, we can finally be free to love you. To make dreams come true, we gotta start with that.
Oh my God, I didn't see you there. No way. What's your name?
My name's Maria and I wonder if you can help me.
Beautiful, you're perfectly suitable for goddess status. You were very, very brave for what you did. Coming to see me today after school. Very brave. And it's right and it's important that if ever you're bullied in the future, you've got to tell your parents or a guardian or a teacher. There's no point in you telling lies to impress people, but if people don't like you for who you are, that's their problem, not yours. You've got to be yourself. But I'll make sure that I see you in the future. I'll make sure of that. You are made of stars. You gotta love me. It's the only way to be, because when we love me, we can finally be free to love you. No, I should have thought it. At least I'm being honest with you. Shut it down, you better. I swear I'll make it worth it, yeah. 'Cause I don't wanna give it to you. So one last time, I need to be the one.
Rachel from the TV Factor. She is last year's winner and she's looking for a group of children that are your age. Any children that go through are going to an all expenses paid for trip to Paris.
Okay, children, do we have anyone in the room that can sing or dance? Okay, the young boy at the back.
Yes, John.
Miss, I know someone who can dance. Miss, Maria's a great dancer. Let's see her dance.
It's okay, Maria. Come up and show us your moves. It's okay, Maria. Don't be nervous. Show us all what you've got. It's all fun and games till the high runs out. You can call me till I run out. But I'm Maria,
Maria, Maria. What's up, Maria?
Not this time, miss. I can't dance. I don't go to parties. I don't have any friends. All I do is just stay at home and sing. All I do is sing, that's why I lie. I'm not doing it anymore. If they don't like me for who I am, then they're the problem, not me.
It's okay, Maria. You don't need to worry about what anyone else thinks. Just be yourself. Well, children, after that performance, I think we're all going to Paris!
I know you love Shibble, but I lost my papa.
This fighting won't bring them back. How about we work together?
I don't need your help. Get lost. My brother's got nothing to do with you.
Hey, maybe we could go play pool on Friday.
You bet. We'll see how really bad you are.
This life I came to end, so I should enjoy the time I have. I employ my best in them. When I feel lost, when I feel down, I know it's all cost to pay for another round. Wanna keep myself clean, wanna be the best that I could be. Cause the children, they keep growing, and I've been knowing that my responsibility is serious. I'm undelirious about the sphere of trust given to us called Earth. It's worth straight going, and in her life, we ain't old. We should respect the truth that has been told, that she has been bent in half, and we must open the fold. Advantage of each other and of the earth. And now as our brains begin to evolve, I wonder if we will all realize what this is worth. Will we solve the equation of Earth? I say yes, it only makes sense beyond cents and dollars. Back to the beat makers and potters. Back to the origins of our fathers and freedoms. Not legions but tribes, not heathens but scribes, not demons but wives of the universe. In a soothing verse, they will undo the curse. They will unveil the nurse. The owl's message is new, not of ending, but a proof that we are the attending who recoup all the loss in the group, those pushed down by untruth, those who haven't gotten what they're due. This song right here, well, this one's for you. And it's alright, and it's okay. We will figure it out anyway.
Action! Action!
Blake!
Action!
What are you laughing at, Ben?
You're on there, blooper. Come on, what? What's up? What? Oh, yeah. Right, here we go. Action. I bet you guess it right again. Action.
No, George, leave it. I don't want any more trouble. Since Papa's funeral, you think you're...
Oh, George.
Oh, it's Mum and Uncle.
Action.
I don't think...
Blooper!
Action. Right, everybody. This morning, we have a special guest with us. We have Charlie from Harmony Youth.
Go for it.
It's okay.
It's all right. Millie, what do we shout?
Blooper!
Again.
I forgot about
it. It's okay, Josh, don't worry about it. Get ready.
Right, book reading. Hang on, classroom scene, book reading. Take five.
Trying to.
Oh, miss, do I have to read any more?
Watch this, Alani.
What are you laughing at, Spaniola?
Nothing, I saw £20 off.
No.
£10.
Okay, I like it.
Because if you are being bullied, it's important that you tell your parents, a guardian or a teacher, so it doesn't keep happening in the future. I can't remember now what I'm supposed to say, but I'm going to do a little bit.
Blooper! Action.
No, George, why do you have to...
Well, children.
Sorry.